Hi, I'm Michael Burton with michaelburtonfilms.org, located in Salt Lake City, Utah, and we're here talking about internet essentials. Now I want to show you how to add an element to your Blogspot. Okay, to add an element to our blog is pretty simple. I use the blog at blogger.com. It's michaelburtonproductions.blogspot.com. I'm going to go in here to my dashboard. This is where I can change all of my settings. We're going to go ahead and go to layout. This should give me the options for arranging the elements and adding new elements. Here's our add and arrange elements page. As you can see, I have elements on the right hand side. These you can click, and as you can see, you can drag them around and reorganize them any which way you want. Right here, you can add some gadgets. This is where it says blog post. This is your main blog section. This is currently the setup that I have for this template that I'm using. Down here at the bottom, it says add a gadget, or in other words, add an element. You would click on this button and up pop your gadgets, or what they call elements. You can choose to add a blog list or add some followers, slideshow, subscription links. These are new. They also have some of the older stuff like link lists and photos, text, different things to keep readers on your page interested. Here is a blog archive that keeps track of all your blogs and organizes them by date and time. I currently don't use that, but that's a good thing to have. Here's a logo, a Blogspot logo that you can add if you wish. You can also have a video bar right here. It says video bar, that where you can show clips from YouTube and Google Video right there on your web page. You also have a newsreel, which will put the most current headlines from the Google News right to your Blogspot, so anybody on your Blogspot at the time can keep up with the news, and et cetera, et cetera, et cetera. Once you add a gadget to your page, like I said, you can just drag them around to the different areas. See how this highlights over here on the left? Put it right below my blog post. I could put it at the very bottom of my page. I could put it right under my title or above the blogs if I wanted to. This gadget happens to be over here, and see, I can juggle these around any which way that I want, and then leave them in the order that I feel that I want them in.